Well?
Well, what?
Don't play dumb with me, kid. I was playing dumb when your mother was still turning tricks.
What's your problem?
I know what you've been saying about me. You think I'm an idiot? Huh? Is that what you think?
Boss, I ain't been saying nothing about you.
What the fuck? I don't know what's happening to me. Jesus, I'm getting paranoid, Toni. Really fucking paranoid. Just because I think everyone hates me doesn't mean they don't. Know what I mean? Someone is out to get me. It's that fucking mayor. He's gonna blame me for all this shit that's been going down in the neighborhood. All of it. Not just the crap that I did, but all of it. Come on, let's go take care of this. Head towards the ferry terminal.
But the strike's still on. There won't be any ferries.
Just drive. I'll do the thinking.
She said, Crow, you there, mate? And I said, yeah, but I could still be humble. She said, you've got a massive penis, so get well to go solo. I said, I know it was just you. Well, good guys, but I'll tell you. And I said, I know. That's why I left my first wife and four young kids. And she said, that's really spiritual, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I think so. Anyway, I read on the internet that your real name is Bernard Gordon.
Don't.
Jesus Christ, the cops are crawling all over this place. Get us the fuck out of here.
Where are we going?
Callahan Bridge.
Callahan Bridge ain't finished yet.
We're both gonna be finished if you don't drive. Now move it.
Action that had cut off Portland from the rest of the city has finally come to an end. Or has it? Although all the subway and ferry routes are now officially open, militant workers are continuing with their blockade in parts of the city. The elevator bridge connecting Staunton Island and Shoreside Vale has been shut down. The strikers refuse to believe assurances made by city officials over the future of the ferries.
Yeah, this is the place. I'm gonna take a look around, see what's what. I might see you here later.
Toni, it's Sal. I need to talk, but I don't trust these cell phones and shit. I'll call you on the public phone outside the courthouse.
Don't push me.